we don't actually have a bracket for the America's Cup yet, but we're going to remedy that right now. So here's how things are going to work. We've got all of our qualified players represented in one bowl by 8 different capsules. And it's good to note that there's a high seed and a low seed. The red capsules are our high seed, and the silver capsules are the low seed. Make It a Bud and Stoic will both remove one capsule at a time to make our matchups. All right, guys, are you ready to do this?
Yep.
Is anybody else sweating?
Absolutely ready. Not sweating, but maybe the competitors will be sweating.
All right, guys, go ahead. Take out the first capsule.
All right, let's see what we get.
Digging deep for this one.
All right, Stoic, you want to start us off?
I can definitely start us off.
So you can twist it off, and let's see what you get, sir.
What is that? That
no
I see a P in
way.
There.
That looks like
Thompson.
His guildmate.
Thompson first.
Wow.
He's drafted Thompson first, and Thompson will be playing against Silent. We
Woo!
Have an SSA matchup in the first round.
Right off the bat.
That's
I don't think
right off the bat.
I don't think they're gonna be happy about that.
Well, I'm not sure if they're going to be prepping together anymore for that one.
This is what you get for letting us do the seeding. Okay, guys, you ready to take out the second
Next
capsule?
One.
Oh, well, you know what? It's like ripping a Band-Aid. The Band-Aid's already gone.
Just rip it off.
See what
here
we get
go.
Here.
All right.
You ready?
Yeah.
We have
Tiger.
Tiger.
Wow, so Tiger is going to play Thompson or Silent in that first upper part of the bracket. And Tiger is gonna have a rematch versus Dreams Joseph.
Yo!
Last year's matchup, we get to see them early on. So this is a dream come true to see this so early on. Tiger's gonna be able to get revenge on Dreams
Dude,
Joseph.
That's so funny because this is what we were talking to them about during
this
the interview.
Hilarious. This is the best.
We don't even have to wait for
These
it.
These are the
I
best
know.
Matchups.
And if Thompson does move forward, he gets to go up against Dreams Joseph again.
Exactly. Right. If Dreams Joseph wins against Tiger, then Thompson also gets a rematch. So there's a possibility for a double rematch there.
That's right. Right.
Next one.
Next.
Here we go.
Only two more.
All right. Let's see what we get.
Who's our
we
high
We have
seed?
Michael Yan.
Michael Yan, Group D's winner. And we have Michael Yan playing against JLN2. So we're going to see Ragdoll and Artemel, but not on the same team.
Not so
not
same
this
two
stoic.
Very overtuned monsters, but just not on the same team here. So we got our last two.
I think we know
yeah,
who
we
already
think
know
are.
Who it
that
is.
That means we know.
But just to be official, we'll open
we'll
it up and
it
see
open.
What we get here.
And there we go.
Surprise, surprise.
Tree. And
Topavie.
What a first match.
What a first matchup here. Good luck, Topavie. You got a large hill to climb. Tree is very good. Good luck, Tree, as well.
They say he's got a big tree to climb.
He does.
Yeah.
What a good matchup there, though.
Stark.
All these are great matchups
Yeah, this
to
watch. Is going to be a super exciting tournament to watch. Hey everybody, you made it to the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy content like this, maybe consider subscribing to the channel and also scoping out another video from it. We'll be updating a lot, and if you want to stay up to date with all the latest Summoners War content, make sure to follow us on social media, which we have linked in the description. Thank you all so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.